and the blessings and peace be upon the master of prophets, on his progeny and all his companions. Respected Islamic scholars, all my craft, honorable Nath reciters, and all gentle audience, we have accumulated here on the special occasion of Shafi Mahshar Conference and the star ceremony held by Darul Uloom Salmaniya wa Muslim Yatim Khana. On this holy opportunity, I, Nihal Ashraf, a student of this institute, is present for addressing you on the topic of Darul Uloom Salmaniya wa Muslim Yatim Khana. It is a central and important institute of Muzaffarpur town for Muslims. But at first, let us read Dhuja Pak on the Jeep of Prophets. Allahumma sayyara Sayyidina Shifina Habibina Karibina Mawlana Muhammadin Mari Masallim Sallahu Alayhi Salatu Salaam Ya Rasulullah Sallahu Ta'ala Alayhi Salaam. Gentle audience, Darul Uloom Salmaniya wa Muslim Yatim Khana is a central and important institute of Muzaffarpur town for Muslims. Where Hifz and Qiraat are taught besides Maulvi course. Approximately 200 or more students are being taught with fooding, lodging, clothing and medical treatment, etc. under the sincere, intelligent and talented Islamic faculties. Darul Uloom Salmaniya wa Muslim Yatim Khana not only provides academic and moral training, but also bestows good behavior, religious thinking, and the skill of addressing. For Islam is spreading. Darul Uloom Salmaniya wa Muslim Yatim Khana was founded here 27 years ago by graces of Sarkari Ala Hazrat Mujaddid-e-Din-o-Millat Imam Ahmad Raza Qadri Maqdumul Awliya Maqsood-e Kamil Hazrat Sarkar Nemat Ali Shah Khatib Baba and Sarkari Surkahi Qutbul Irshad Hazrat Ashar Beg Ali Rahmatullahi Alayhi. The Darul Uloom has been moving for months, getting growth and financial cooperation of few us donors. At last, I beseech and appeal to all of you, please keep on cooperating and subscribing this Islamic institution so that the Darul Uloom can spread the Islam and Sunnah not only in all Bihar state but also in all over India. Thank you. Gurte Papad Allahumma Siyara Sayyidina Shafina Habibina Karibina Mawlana Muhammadin Mari Masallim Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam Ya Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam Nath Pakke Chanda Shah Samah
Kaise Kaise Tere Deewane Chale Aate Hain
Boli Subhanallah
Kaise Kaise